Have to be suffering. Why did you set things up the way you did? And who can truly explain the existence of evil? These questions, they plague me. I shrink in sadness. Injustice and abuse upsets you too. The only response besides despair.